Hey you guys, welcome back to the channel. We're on old Kiwi Farm again. I was gonna try to get the branches and everything cleaned up, but I apparently forgot to do that, so we'll finish it up right now. Can't seem to get online to do a live, so we will just do it right here. See if we can't get this all cleaned up. Maybe cut some more grass for the sheep. It says that object's too heavy. Wow. Alright, give me. Still too heavy? Well, I guess it is poplar or something like that. Alright, so we need a trailer. Tractor. Trailer and a tractor. Hope everybody had a good day today. I went and got my new game that I was wanting, Diablo 4. Made a video on it, so hope everybody checks that out. We need to see. Nope. Trailers. That's all I have. Alright, we need another trailer. Trailers. Okay, how about we get. Why don't we just get the same thing we have? No. Bale trailer standard. Nope. Alright, there we go. Alright. We will go and get that at the if I remember where to go. Yep, I do. Appreciate everybody coming into the live stream last night. I think we had like 50 viewers or something like that. Appreciate all that support. Alright. We are up here on the left. We'll pick this guy up. Just so everybody knows, we did not cheat money in, nor do we have the subsidy signs up or anything like that. That's the money we got was from selling all the stuff that we didn't need or didn't want, and the grain and stuff like that. So yeah, we'll just see if I can. Put those logs in here. I cut them up, so hopefully we can get them in here. Yeah, I was supposed to do this today, but I was kind of too excited to get the new game and start playing it. But we're back. We're back on old Kiwi Farm. Hopefully we'll be able to do a live stream tomorrow on old Kiwi Farm. I did start a map, or I started an old, no man's land map. Got a lot of work done on that, so I may show you that. Alright. Well, let me see here. Give me this. We're going to need a stump cutter too, I believe. Nope. Too far. Way too far. Uh-huh. Try that again. That'll work. Probably not the right trailer to use, but that's alright. Oh, I guess we can step up on that thing. Let me see here. Let me see if I can cut that. Oh, well, never mind. Come on. What? Are you serious? Object too heavy in my butt. The hell kind of wood is this? Birch. That's why. Oh, that's good, Andy. See, what they need to do is come up with a trailer that auto-loads cut-up wood pieces. They probably have one, I just don't know where it's at. What are we on here? Let's see. 8 o'clock, we'll go till... where's my trailer? Oh, how the hell, heck did I get over there? Nice. Now, how is that one not too heavy? Let's like do a do-si-do around the tractor there. Why don't we? Really, buddy? Okay, whatever. That's why I think I said I was going to do it off camera. This gets kind of boring. Watch this. Ah, disappear. Tell you what, I think I will do the rest of this off on in another video or off camera. Oops. I think we need to go and cut some more grass. Alright, let's go cut some more grass. Where's my lawnmower for cutting grass? There we go. Oh well, shoot. I'm going the wrong way. I'm getting myself dizzy. Let's see if this will work. Cut all this. All right. Yep, we already did. We already cut all this. So, cut what we can. Turn this light off so I can see better. There we go. Alright. Let's see here. Hopefully when this field right next to me grows, we'll be able to harvest it. It's only 9 a.m. and it looks so dark. Oh well. Oh well. Turn that puppy, oops. We can get this stuff. Well, we did pick up a big forage harvester, so what can I expect for, we don't have, we're at 58%, but We don't have that much grass left, so we may end up getting some hay bales or something for the sheep. I got plenty of food for the chickens. We will get this done. Then we'll go feed the sheep. That's good. That's a good one. Okay. Alright, let's get this piece here. That's probably good enough. Let me lift, pick up, turn off loader. Fold mower, fold mower. All right, let's go feed the sheep. So I'm pretty sure they're out of food. I don't know if we need to give them water or not. Chickens looked good though. Whoops. Wait a minute. Gotta open it first. Can't just run through it. That's a no-no. Alright. Oh, see that one? He was running. He could tell. It's feed time. It's food time for them. Hey. Let me see. Really? You need grass. I have grass for you. Something's wrong with this whole thing tonight. I've been having trouble. You need grass. I have grass. Why won't you take the grass? trouble all night long with PlayStation. I don't get it. I don't understand it. That's why. I'm on the wrong stinking tool. Let's try again. My clue, it's time to stop trying to play the game. Guess we should go and sell some wool, maybe. Let's see if I can pick this up. Too heavy. Well, that's okay. Too heavy. Alright. Too heavy, okay. Need a stump grinder is what I need. Wonder if I have one in the mod hub. Thought I had one on here. Let's see here. What would that be under? How about forestry? Nope, forage animals. Wood. Wood chips. Here we go. That is a... looks like... forestry mulchers can be used to remove tree stumps and bushes. Alright. go get that. Oops, go this way. We will go get the tree stump cutter. Says you can also use it to get bushes out, so maybe we'll get some bushes out. Wonder if I can use it this way. We'll see. I guess I just cut that guy off. That's all right. Let's see here. Turn on forestry mulcher. Lower forestry mulcher. Oh, you have to own the property. Okay, I think I can use it in the front. I don't guess I need to use it in the back. Let me see here. Wow, that thing doesn't go very fast at all. What the heck, why is that so slow? Alright. Wow, okay, so I can use it. See what it does to this thing. Just where that's kind of slow. Kind of want to take all those trees out. Let me see what this does. See, that should have cut it down by now. Something strange. Something strange in your neighborhood. Who you gonna call? Andy's Games and Hobbies. When you want to know just what to do. Who are you gonna call? Andy's Games and Hobbies. I know it doesn't sound good, but that's okay. I'm having fun. Alright. Let's get this guy out of here. Let's go right over here. I don't really like this piece of equipment, but it takes the... takes the stumps out, so that's good. We'll keep it then for now. Look at me, I'm strong. I can pick up trees. Lift with your knees so you can pick up the trees. Excuse me. Good thing it's saving, because alright. Let's see what we got over here. That's a tree. See, I don't know why I can't go forward when I'm using this thing. I don't know, it doesn't make any sense to me, but... that's alright. Alright, well, I think what I'm going to do is call this an episode. Let's see. We will save it. I will finish this up on my own. And we'll call it an episode. We will see you all in the next video. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.